Oh my. Okay then. I guess that answers that question, doesn't it? And he's a little over 16. It's about 3 bass on these Slim Swims so far. Good sign. That's a pretty good little fight there, bub. Shut up. Okay, here's what we're looking for. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes, sir!
Net is ready. Oh my. Yep, no, don't you be coughing that thing out. There you go. That is a beautiful fish. I was glad I was there to see it for myself.
A little Slim Swims. Catches a big old bass. Yes, sir. Boy, I could sit here and admire you for, oh, I don't know, a couple of hours, I guess. All right. Nose to the grindstone, so they say. See? And then we're going to come back over here, and we're going to go 20.5 inches. See, where were we? Had a good day today. So if you're a bass fisherman, you might want to try these things out because they really do work good. Nice little dynamite. That is one plump, strong bass. See ya. I think these are going to be really good for crappie fishing, but I would not put them away if you're a bass fisherman. They're easy to use, fun to use, and they make just a terrific little Ned rig. Okay, the most effective retrieve today has been, you guessed it, just cast it out, let it sink, and then I'm going to use the lift glide swim. Just lift it up, see? And when I'm lifting it, I'm sure that little tail is just fluttering along. And then I drop it and lift it back up and just swim it. And typically the bass have been going boom right on the glide. Ooh, hey, come on now, don't be taking me to the house now. If I've had fish about this size bust off that 6-pound test, but I've got 8 on this one, so. So folks, if you like to fish, you like to catch lots of fish, some of them are really good, give Ned Rigs a try. What are you waiting for? And certainly look in your favorite online retailer and also the Z Man store for Slim Swims. Very nice little baits.